Hello, I'm Kevin Leach from Inquality. I'm here today to introduce you to our new feature, which gives you your own ISDN numbers to which to receive calls in ipDTL. If you don't yet have an ipDTL account, go to ipdtl.com, scroll down, choose a package which includes the Tell feature, and then click Get ipDTL, enter your details, accept the terms, and click Create Subscription. When you're logged into your ipDTL account, scroll down to the bottom, click on Admin in the footer, followed by Manage Account. Under your login ID, you can then add your USA ISDN numbers. They're actually Los Angeles area numbers. You can choose to have one number for both channels, which works exactly the same as having two numbers, one for each channel. Either way, it makes no difference. You give one number or both numbers to the calling party and they call you on both channels. If you're just doing G722 calls, for instance, then you definitely just need the one number. Once you've made your selection, you can then go ahead and modify your subscription. Back in the main ipDTL interface, you can now use your new ISDN number to receive an incoming call. Click on the dial pad. Check that you have the correct settings down here, and then click on Receive ISDN, followed by the green dial button. This will then prime ipDTL to receive your incoming ISDN call, and you'll see this timer, which gives you an idea how long it will take to prepare your numbers ready for receiving. You can see now that the same number is displayed for each channel, and you can ask the dialing party to call those numbers as soon as they dial through. Assuming the settings match on their ISDN equipment, you'll be able to hear them, and they'll be able to hear you. And if you have any more questions, why not raise them in our Facebook group, facebook.com/groups/ipdtlusers.